Yeah, so let me go back. It's like an address 15 and 11. Forever bring them with a mighty hand and a stretched out arm, and smite Egypt with plagues as before, and will destroy all the land thereof. Egypt shall mourn, and the foundation of it shall be smitten with the plague and punishment that the Most High shall bring upon it. Yes, Lord's gonna bring. Lord's gonna smite Egypt with plagues as before thee. Remember the ancient Egypt? You had flies, you had the frogs, the waters, the rivers was turned blood red, right? And you had the prickly locusts, right? You had so many things, you know, the ancient Egypt, right?
You see that cloud there moving fast.
Yeah.
The other ones moving slow. No.
You know. We continue here. It's like Ezra 15 and 11. Egypt shall mourn. So Egypt is in its mourning stages, right? When you read, the book of Baruch, right? Baruch 3 and 32. We start at 32. Miserable are the cities which thy children serve. Miserable is she that deceived thy sons. For as she rejoiced at thy ruin and was glad of thy fall, so shall she be grieved for her own desolation. It will take away the rejoicing of her great multitude, and her pride shall be turned in the morning. So what I mean, what? The mirth for the land is gone. The music can be playing, but nobody really be dancing, be called up. Things different. I tell you that strong, that wine, strong drink shall be bitter to them that drink it. Meaning you will normally drink, and you will rejoice, you will be merry. You understand, but you can be drinking now just because you stressed out, you, and they can be merry no more. You can just be like angry, and then you know what I mean? And these demons can enter into you now, or you go crazy, dude. Because what's alcohol? Alcohol is spirits, right? And when you consume too much of those spirits, hey, you need to enter into you, boy. That's right. It says, verse 35. For a fire shall come upon her from the everlasting, long to endure. So hey boy, it's a long time in waiting. What Lord said? Lord said in Isaiah 42. 40, right? Isaiah 42:40. I have long time holding my peace. I have been still and refrain myself. Now when I cry like a travailing woman, I will destroy and devour at once. Yeah, the Lord is holding back. But we promise to say again. Psalms 138. Psalms 138. And I can start at one. I will praise thee with my whole heart. Before the gods will I sing praise unto thee. I will worship toward thy holy temple and praise thy name for thy loving kindness and for thy truth. For thou hast magnified thy word above all thy name. Meaning Lord's word stands sure. And all of these prophecies are going to be fulfilled. understand? That with me, yet my defined worthy, his word will not return void. Everything from Genesis to Revelation has must already fulfilled, right? So Isaiah 42 and 40, I have long time holding my peace. I have been still and refrained myself. Now will I try like a travailing woman. I will destroy and devour at once. Yeah, be clear. So back in Baruch 4 and 35, for fire shall come upon her from the everlasting Lord to endure. She shall be inhabited of devils for a great time. Yeah, the devil is like creatures, right? When you read Isaiah, talks the book. Lock your mind is one that says right, Isaiah 13. Right, Isaiah, I gotta start at 19. Isaiah 13 and 19. Yeah, Isaiah 13 and 19. And Babylon, the glory of kingdoms, the beauty of the Chaldees' excellency shall be as when the Most High overthrew Sodom and Gomorrah. So this is modern day Babylon, but it says, it shall be as when the Most High overthrew Sodom and Gomorrah. And when you get 1 Peter, 2 Peter 2, right? And 5, right? 2 Peter 2 and 5. And spare not the whole world, but save Noah, save person, a creature of righteousness, bringing in a flood upon the world of the ungodly. And turning the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah into ashes, condemn them to overthrow, making them an example unto those that after should live ungodly. So this is modern day. Yes, that they give you an example of what happened in ancient Sodom and Gomorrah. Understand? So the example, right? So going back to Isaiah 13 and 19, and Babylon, the glory of kingdoms. Yeah, we read Isaiah 47, where it says what? Come down and sit in the dust, O virgin daughter of Babylon. A virgin is beautiful, and every man is one virgin. Never been touched, man. So America has never really been touched. You understand? That way, the Lord is speaking parabolic to the prophet Isaiah. O virgin daughter of Babylon. She looks good, you know what I mean? Right? And Babylon, the glory of kingdoms, the beauty of the Chaldees' excellency shall be as when the Most High overthrew Sodom and Gomorrah. It shall never be inhabited, neither shall it be dwelt in from generation to generation. Neither shall the Arabian pitch tent there, neither shall the shepherds make their fold there. So that's metaphor for the merchants. The merchants, they can live here to conduct business no more. To conduct business, all the business done. We read Revelation 18. When they say what? You fucking get it, man. Revelation 18, man. You fucking get it. Revelation 18. Revelation 18 and 80, Revelation 80 and 80. We start at 70. Wait, man. We're gonna start at 15, boy. The merchants, Revelation 80 and 15, the merchants of these things which were made rich by her, right, through the trade, through set nut tank, meaning set nut shop. You know what I'm saying? Right? Shall stand afar off for the fear of a torment. We've been awaiting because when you had 9/11, all the news stations around the world was broadcasting 9/11. So everybody was at in front of the TV, there was glue to the TV.
Yo, what if, you know what I mean?
It's like, so
this last one here now, this is gonna be televised. The coming of the law is gonna be televised. But remember, I said, what the law's target is America, right? Certain parts of Russia, etc. They'll be hit by missiles, right? But these new states can still be broadcasting. You know what I'm saying? Revelation 18 and 15,
the merchant of these things which were made rich by her shall stand afar off for the fear of her torment. We've been unveiling, yeah, why? Because there's no more trade going on.
One can't you buy them?
Huh?
Can't you
buy them? Yeah, you in church right now. You in church right now.
You in church right now?
Yeah, you in church right now. But it's here, then I really the word truck needs to call out.
Yeah, but are you all part of a gathering?
Yeah, we are the children of Israel. So far he goes by Tuesday. So you know about this?
Yeah,
no,
but
oh, well, actually, I've got no problem. Great nurse phone.
Yeah?
Great nurse phone. So who you spot? Who you just said
that? My mother,
she's
a
kid in the gathering. Oh, it's your CC?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What about you? Yambo da. I can't hear you. The wind blowing with your voice, huh? Are you trying? Well, keep on trying. Oh, it give me for you. That your daughter? It give me for you and her benefit. Anyo. She's strange. She's honest. She's strange. You know what I mean? I said, I train. You know what I mean? Some man walking. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So Revelation 18 and 17, I mean 16, I'm saying, alas, alas, that great city that was clothed in fine linen and purple and scarlet and decked with gold and precious stones and pearls. Yeah, America is the best way everybody posted. Rich, you understand? And everything. Had gold, had cinnamon. When you read read verse 11, see like spirit. Alright, Revelation 18, I can jump to verse 11. Jesus, please, man. Hey, Revelation 18. Let me start at verse. Yeah. Therefore shall players come in one day. Death and mourning and famine. Meaning the Lord's gonna take away everything in one day, man. Everything in one swoop. You understand? And she shall be utterly burned with fire. For strong is the Lord God who judgeth her. And the kings of the earth who have committed fornication and lived deliciously with her shall bewail her and lament for her when they shall see the smoke of her burning, standing afar off for the fear of her torment, saying, alas, alas, that great city Babylon, that mighty city, for in 1 hour is the judgment come. Yes, so they'll be great, man. But ain't no more money to be made. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no more money to be made. What you can do now, Paul? Remember, I tell you in Matthew, right? That scripture, boy. You tell me Matthew, right? Boy, yo, you ain't been a boy. You tell me Matthew, right? That's Matthew. Wait a minute, boy. Gotta get that scripture, boy. Look at here, man. See? So, yeah, these Gentiles, right? These kings, these are the heathens. These heathens. Here you see when they say, alas, alas. Like she's on, what you gonna do? Matthew 6. And let me start at 31, right? Therefore, this is talking to us, right? You so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, right? So Matthew 6, 31. Therefore, take no thought, saying, what shall we eat or what shall we drink? Or wherefore shall we be clothed? For after all these things do the Gentiles seek. See that the Gentiles is in the kind of state of mind. Oh Lord, how we can eat? Oh Lord, how we can drink? Oh Lord, I gotta get money. You understand? But the Lord knows what we need, me, and He gives us our daily bread. Right? For your heavenly Father knows that ye have need of all these things. Not the Gentiles. The Gentiles always in a get money, get rich, die trends, 50 Cent, poor spirit. You understand? So when it says what, Revelation 18. Yeah, Revelation 18 and 10. Standing afar off for the fear of her torment, saying, alas, alas, that great city Babylon, that mighty city, for in 1 hour is the judgment come. Your son, she's all bread, what we can do now? And the Gentiles, what we can do now? Huh? How we can make money? How we can eat? Remember, because the Heavenly Father knows what we need. Son, all we got to do. Yeah, 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 brother. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All we got to do is pray to Him, B. And He's going to give us our daily bread, B. You see? Says, and the merchants of the earth shall weep and mourn over her, for no man buyeth their merchandise anymore. You see that? For the people mourn, me. Why? For business close, shop shut. Now it's time to read the rule, man. Right? The merchandise of gold and silver and precious stones, and of pearls and fine linen, and purple and silk, and scarlet, and all fine wood, all manner of vessels of ivory, all manner of vessels of most precious wood, and of brass, and iron, and marble, and cinnamon, and borders, and ointments, and frankincense, and wine, oil, and fine flour, and wheat, and beasts, and sheep, and horses, and chariots, and slaves, and souls of men. Yeah, they got sex trafficking, man. Money has been made. Money is made on sex trafficking, man. What do you think the movie, Taken? With that demon Liam Neeson. Taken 1, 2, and 3. What do you think that was about when they kidnapping these young white girls with other girls? You know what I mean? And just carry them to a faraway place and groom them. You know what I mean? And sell the ass, them just get money below because the top elites is buying them, man. You understand? So now Revelation 18. And 17, for in 1 hour, so great riches has come to naught. Every ship master, all the company in ships and sailors, and as many as trade by sea, took afar off. That's all.
Jerusalem, baby.
Say again.
Jerusalem, baby.
Judaism.
Jerusalem. Jerusalem.
Jerusalem. King James, by the way, 1611. King James. You are the real Jews.
Yeah.
So you know about it?
Yeah.
Oh, you learn it from? You learn it from?
You learn it from?
Yeah.
Jerusalem Bible, the blue one.
The blue one? That was the name at the front, the Jerusalem Bible?
Yeah, blue back.
Blue back one? I never see that one. I never see that one.
You never see it?
I never see it. You got your bag now?
No.
You got your bag now? So in the Bible there, the Jerusalem Bible,
I got my phone,
man. You got your phone? I'm going to tell you. For God's people, who they are?
Black people?
Yeah.
It's so weird.
Huh?
I mean, black people. Oh, okay. They got no white Jesus.
Wait, I understand all that already, brother. I got my son here to show that.
Yeah.
But the very
best song, I see a white man chant. Right. For a thing like mega sport, and he say he's no white man.
Yeah, I know. I already know that.
Oh, you here can't be look like fucking wool.
Right.
When you're a white man. Take long. We don't have what music. Let's try. Not enough run of bands.
Run
of bands. Gel.
Okay. Lord is so far from that. Like that for me. That for you. That for me. So you're all right. I don't want to already.
I don't want to be anything.
No, brother. Are you the open, brother? Are you open teaching? So yeah, the Lord is so far black, man. But you had a lot of drink, bro.
I think we all our drinks and we can stay talking normally.
No, all right, no problem. So then. You know the color the Lord is so called black man, right? You know that, right?
Yeah.
So, who saw Edom? The same Jerusalem, but he got to tell you who saw Edom yesterday. Yeah. He saw Edom.
He saw Edom?
Yeah. And the same Jerusalem, but he got to tell you who saw Edom.
The man that was. Yeah!
Do you think, brother? Do you think?
Yeah, well, what do you think? Tell you. Nah, actually, right? It's only a few people that said, come on, chariot, right?
And I get
I can left this view. Leviticus, this is saying that it's hard. 20, right? 20 years. The Lord don't like noble man.
Yeah, of course, we know that already.
Says what animals does, you mean fall up we have. Okay,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, right.
And F, right? And I any there. The Lord teach you to stand on in an eye for eye. F you. And you feel that I justified that boy is. If you're going to take revenge.
You're right, you Lord said don't take the revenge. Wait for him. The Lord said my brother.
You understand where revenge is?
Huh?
You understand references?
Yeah.
The Lord say you having a body unless because no, you understand. If you don't force your hand to show you that you need help, you ain't get it.
Oh, no problem, brother.
Thank you.
Yeah, good, man.
Yeah.
Alright, brother. Yeah, good. Yeah, come with us. Yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, man. Everybody need a lesson, man. Right? Revelation 18. 17 again. For one of us so great riches has come to naught, and they just name them. That's everything you need to survive, you understand? Every single thing. They control of all the resources, you understand? Tires, fine linen, maybe? Cameras, phones, maybe? Flowers, cinnamon, maybe? People, you understand? It says, I tried when they saw, every ship master, read it again. Revelation 80 and 70, for in 1 hour, so great riches has come to naught. Every ship master, all the company and ships and sailors, and as many as trade by sea, stood afar off and cried when they saw the smoke of a burning. Yeah, they can cry, man. It is real. I can't believe it, boy. What the hell can happen now? I can't rule over these niggas no more. What can happen here now, B? You understand? You see? It says, man, I've tried when they saw the smoke of a burning. Yeah, me, when they saw the smoke of a burning. So which means what? When they see it, televise me. You understand? Hey, what a great bullshit, boy. You know what I mean? Boom, 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 boom. Well, that smoke. Hey, boy, look, boy. They don't say, boy, the day of vengeance is in his heart, boy. You understand? You can hear a low alarm. A low alarm going off. Hey boy, look boy. Revelation 18. More table. Revelation 18, more table. But it's too warm, man. Revelation 18. And 18. And cried when they saw the smoke of a burning, saying, what city is like unto this great city? They got dust on their heads. And cried, even a really saying, alas, alas. That great city wherein were made rich all that had ships in the sea by reason of her coarseness, for in 1 hour she is made desolate. For in 1 hour she is made desolate, man. Meaning what? Empty, man. She is made empty, destroyed. You see? Isaiah 13, so back now, right? I had Isaiah 13 and 19. And Babylon, the glory of kingdoms, the beauty of the Chaldees' excellency, shall be as when the Most High overthrew Sodom and Gomorrah. It shall never be inhabited, neither shall it be dwelt in from generation to generation, neither shall the Arabian pitch tent there, neither shall the shepherds mate their fold there. But wild beasts of the desert shall lie there, and their houses shall be full of doleful creatures. All shall dwell there, and satyrs shall dance there, and the wild beasts of the island shall cry in their desolate houses, and dragons in their pleasant palaces, and her time is near to come, and her days shall not be prolonged. Yeah, when they said dragon, you know they got the Komodo dragon, them are 4 foot, and 4 foot creatures, you know what I mean? Called the Komodo dragons. Them and their and our family lines, basically. You know what I'm saying? They have it in America. You know what I'm saying? But that's all America's gonna be good for when it's done. For these desolate creatures, right? So I had I had right that brand. So alright, so get about the problems then, brother. So back in problems, man. Problems, first chapter. And 28th verse. Then shall they call upon me, but I will not answer. They shall seek me early, they shall not find me. For that they hear the knowledge, and do not choose the fear of the Lord, Yahweh, Hashem, Yahweh Shai. Right? So when they choose the fear of the Lord, that's what they tell you. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. Proverbs 1:7. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge, but fools despise wisdom and instruction.
Yeah, I'll be giving you wisdom and instruction now. Look, you know, I went on things ain't the same as last year, as year before. Things change, me. So, see this evil, may see this bad time, but that was what evil means. Evil means bad times. Right? Evil means bad times. Right? See these bad times. May read the book of Habakkuk, right?
Habakkuk 2:1. I will stand upon my watch and set me upon the tower and will watch to see what he will say unto me, or what I shall answer when I am reproved. So again, I started the video with me being on the watchman, right? So we warning you. We tell you to say, hear what's going on. See the signs, right? And the Lord answered me and said, write the vision and make it plain upon tables, that he may render read of it. Yeah, write the vision, man. See what's going on? Right? We're running home, running to this word. You understand? For the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak and not lie. Though it tarry, be it for it, because it will surely come, it will not tarry. So at the end it shall speak. As boys, they're speaking now, boy. Right? The vaccination agenda and the microchip agenda. So it is speaking. You know what I'm saying? The World War III agenda as well. Can't forget that. Can't forget that, boy. Wait a minute, boy. I think somebody not deploy, man, somebody gonna deploy. Yo, it was, boy. Yo, it was, brother. Send me that there, boy. That's a lot of your money. My thing is 100,000 troops. I don't want to misquote it, man. I ain't go. Somebody send me something, bro. Anyhow, man, Lord willing, I do a video on that day, maybe, but some troops get deployed. Somewhere, man. I thought I had it here. I thought I could have. Can't find it no, man, but World War III is also on your horizon, right? A worker was fired after deliberately destroying 500 doses of COVID-19 vaccine. Yeah. No, this is in Guyana. It's a bill for immunization of adults. This is vaccine for this is in Guyana.
Next right? Now that early in the new year, the government intends to table a bill in the National Assembly that will focus on the immunization of adults. Does the country be responsible for the eventual rollout of the coronavirus vaccine? Minister of Health, Dr. Frank Anthony, today said the laws governing immunization of adults are outdated and even used by the coming vaccine. The time is right for an update.
See? Yeah, boy. That's in Guyana. What do you think? Hey, little brother, sir. Nobody cut you. Nobody do the door, and then cut you straight. So no look. When we're there, dizzy, flying away players with no guidance. You know what I'm saying? And they want to shoot on the door. You know what I'm saying? They want to come out hard on the jigs, man. Jeremy, I turned 7, man. Jeremiah 37, alas, for that day is great, so that none is like it. It is even a time of Jacob's trouble, but he shall be saved out of it. That he really is the elect. What is the elect? What is going to be saved out of Jacob's trouble? You know what I'm saying? Real thing, because you refuse to hearken. Anyway, we can't find it now. Lord willing, I do a on that, right? You so-called VHS, when they get the heat,